Hi, I'm Dr. Trehan. I'm the chief cardiac surgeon at Medanta and also the chairman of Medanta THe Medicity, TB Free India, which was actually initiated by the union in association with the government of India and some of the celebrities in India. Started with the Mumbai dialogue, except that there was a very enthusiastic and senior doctor in our team, Dr. Bonaldi Datta, who actually came from UK some years ago and said that she wanted a pilot project on TB, how to help the government of Haryana to detect TB. So I'd known a little bit about it. Hurriedly, I asked her for what had happened, and armed with the data that she had collected, it seemed like what I learned was that TB may go undetected by just doing a sputum check for bacteria for the bacilli, because 50% of the TB patients do not bring the mycobacterium out into their sputum, and the only way to diagnose them would be one with a digital X-ray, so that the effects of on the lungs can be detected, because it's not detectable by analog X-ray unless they become big cavities. The other is the gene expert test. So in November last year we launched this program from here. We at that time we had two vans which had digital X-ray. And we decided that we'll first go to 5 districts. We have done close to 5,000 digital X-rays in the PHCs in the 5 districts, and over 1,500 of them have turned out to be positive. This is a well-proven fact that when you have a good project, everybody comes to help. And I think that's what I can encourage, if many more of us took on this mantle, and then hopefully within the next 5 years we could stand up and say we got rid of TB in our country like we did with polio. TB harega, desh jeetega.